Have you ever wondered what it takes to make a bullet? From the raw brass coils to the precise assembly of the projectile, the bullet manufacturing process is a high-stakes operation where precision and safety are paramount. In this video, we dive into the fascinating world of ammunition production. Discover how massive coils of brass are transformed into powerful projectiles that travel at over 1,000 kilometers per hour. A bullet is loaded into the chamber. The firing pin strikes the primer at the back of the bullet. This ignites the gunpowder, which produces an explosion and a rapid expansion of gases. The combustion of the gunpowder creates a large amount of high-pressure gas, which propels the bullet at an extremely high speed, exceeding 1,000 kilometers per hour. But how are bullets made? The bullet manufacturing process starts with the arrival of massive brass coils made from an alloy of copper and zinc. This alloy is prized for its perfect blend of strength and flexibility, making it an ideal material for crafting ammunition cases. Brass has been the industry standard since the 19th century, thanks to its excellent corrosion resistance, which enhances both the accuracy and reliability of bullets. These coils, often stretching several meters and weighing hundreds of kilograms, provide the raw material needed for a seamless and efficient production process. Once the brass coils are delivered, they are fed into unwinding machines, which carefully unwind the material and guide it into the next stage of production. Maintaining constant tension during this process is essential to prevent any deformations or uneven stretching that could compromise the quality of the final product. The unwound brass strips are then fed into cutting presses, where they are precisely punched into circular discs known as blanks. These blanks must be cut with micrometer level precision to ensure that the resulting cases meet exact specifications. Any leftover brass from the cutting process is collected, recycled, and reintroduced into the production cycle, effectively minimizing waste and maximizing efficiency. After being cut into discs, the brass blanks undergo a thorough chemical wash. This step is crucial for removing any oils, dust, or residual contaminants that may have accumulated during the cutting process. Once cleaned, the discs are dried to eliminate any moisture, preparing them for the next stage in the manufacturing process. The next crucial step in bullet manufacturing is transforming the brass discs into bullet cases through a process known as drawing and forming. This step is vital for shaping the cases that will house the projectile and gunpowder. The brass discs are fed into a drawing press, which stretches them into cylindrical shapes. This drawing process typically occurs in three stages to prevent the brass from breaking or becoming too thin. In each stage, the cylinder is gradually stretched and lengthened to achieve the desired dimensions. Throughout this process, the case's mouth and neck, where the projectile will be seated, are carefully shaped. This precision ensures a perfect fit and proper pressure, essential for the bullet's performance and accuracy. Following the drawing process, the cases undergo tempering to relieve internal stresses and enhance their durability. Tempering involves heating the brass cases to a precise temperature and then cooling them slowly. This process is vital for improving the brass's ductility and preventing potential cracks or deformation during use. The cases are heated to approximately 650 degrees Celsius and maintained at this temperature for about an hour. Without this step, the brass could become brittle and prone to breakages, compromising the performance and safety of the ammunition. After heating, the cases are cooled gradually, which is crucial to avoid reintroducing stress and ensuring the material remains stable and resilient. This controlled cooling process is essential for producing cases that are strong, flexible, and less likely to break during their operational life. The next step in bullet manufacturing is preparing the case to accommodate the bullet. This involves several precise procedures to ensure the case performs reliably. First, the interior diameter of the case is carefully checked to ensure it is uniform and smooth. This ensures a proper fit for the projectile. A small pocket is then drilled at the base of the case to house the primer, a crucial component for igniting the gunpowder. The base of the case is cut and drilled to create the primer pocket. This pocket must be exact in both depth and diameter to ensure consistent ignition of the propellant. In the next stage, the rim of the shell is formed, essential for extracting the empty case after use. The rim must be precisely shaped so that the weapon's extractor can properly engage and expel the spent shell. Each shell undergoes a thorough inspection using advanced cameras and lasers. This inspection checks for precision in diameter, length, wall thickness, and other critical dimensions. Shells that do not meet these exact specifications are automatically rejected, ensuring only high-quality products proceed to the next stage. The machines used in this process are highly sophisticated, capable of achieving tolerances as fine as 1/100th of a millimeter, ensuring exceptional accuracy and quality. Next comes the manufacturing of the projectile, a critical step in the ammunition production process. Projectiles are typically made from lead, known for its density and moldability. For higher performance ammunition, materials like copper alloys or even steel are used. Many projectiles are coated with a copper jacket or similar alloy to enhance wear resistance and reduce fouling in the barrel. The process begins with melting the lead core, which is then molded into the basic shape of the projectile. This is achieved through extrusion, where the molten lead is forced through a die to form the projectile. After extrusion, the projectile is calibrated and rounded to ensure it achieves the perfect aerodynamic shape, crucial for accuracy and performance. Next, the gunpowder is loaded into the shell. This step requires careful precision to ensure both safety and optimal performance. Gunpowder, an explosive compound, provides the necessary energy to propel the bullet. This process is managed by dosing machines that carefully measure and dispense the precise amount of gunpowder into each shell, based on the design and performance specifications of the ammunition. The objective is to achieve uniform and controlled combustion, which propels the bullet at the correct speed and pressure. Once the shell is loaded with gunpowder and the primer is in place, the assembly of the bullet begins. This crucial step involves inserting the projectile into the mouth of the shell and securing it firmly. Precision is essential here to ensure a perfect fit between the projectile and the case. Crimping is then performed, where the edge of the shell is bent or pressed around the projectile using specialized tools to create a tight seal. This process ensures that the projectile stays securely in place during storage and handling, preventing any unwanted movement. Once the assembly is completed, each bullet undergoes a thorough visual inspection to ensure the integrity of the assembly and identify any visible defects. Bullets that fail to meet quality standards are removed from the process. Following this, the assembled bullets undergo rigorous quality control to confirm they meet performance, safety, and reliability criteria. This crucial stage involves precise checks of each bullet's weight and dimensions, as any significant deviation could impact accuracy and performance. Specialized equipment conducts speed and pressure tests to ensure the propellant charge generates the correct velocity and pressure. This involves recording the projectile's speed as it exits the barrel and measuring the gas pressure in the chamber. Each bullet is also inspected for surface defects, such as cracks, dents, or irregularities in the coating. Additionally, the crimping is verified to ensure it is properly performed and that the projectile is securely fixed in the shell. This thorough process ensures that every bullet meets the highest standards of quality before leaving the factory. After the bullets pass their thorough inspection, they are carefully packed into protective boxes designed to safeguard them during storage and transport. Each package is labeled appropriately, and the bullets are then stored in secure and controlled warehouses. When ready for distribution, the bullets are either sent to distributors or retailers for wholesale, or delivered directly to end users via courier services or transport companies. For military ammunition, distribution follows specialized channels to ensure it reaches the armed forces through secure and regulated methods. If you want to know how microchips are made from sand, watch the video on your screen, and please like the video if you enjoyed it and share it with someone who might be interested. Also, subscribe to this channel by activating the notifications to continue learning. Thanks for watching.